Me?
Yeah. No, man, you know what? I ended up watching that Suicide Squad again yesterday. And like, man, okay. So that Viola Davis, man, she needs to get an award for the, like, this is the most gangster character of everybody, dude. Waller don't care, man.
Nah. She just got a task, which is why they're, Task Force X. It's just a task.
It's just a task, man. I mean, but it's
That's it.
messed up, man. It's messed up, man.
Oh, she's a fucked up person.
Yeah, she is, man. She's really jacked up in the head, man.
But I think also it's I look at her and we think about it and it's like, well, how could somebody enslave another person? Well, you don't see them as human. They're criminals, they're monsters, fuck them. I can use them though, but that's it. But they don't matter.
Not at all. I mean, not at all. Like, I mean, where you have a sec, you have a crew that you know is gonna get caught. I
Like,
mean, the
not caught, just diversionary crew, period. Like, expend, like, both crews are expendable, but I already know one is going to be sacrificed for the other.
Yeah.
Now, hey, and that was the plan.
That was the plan. And here's the thing, okay. So she put Flag in that crew though. That was supposed to be her boy. He was actually legit. Yeah, that's saying a lot right there.
Yeah, but I think also what that was doing is legitimizing that crew so they wouldn't question.
Oh yeah. 'Cause once you got the weasel dude, I'm like, okay. 'Cause we don't even know what you can do. What would his powers actually be?
Other than a